There's a reason we rarely see Iron Man matches, gentlemen. The exhaustive demand it takes on your body is too much for most superstars.
It's a challenge anyone would hesitate to accept. Nothing puts your physical abilities to the test like an Iron Man match.
Catches the kick.
This afternoon, honing in on their breathing and core strength.
You have to adjust your training to do a little more cardiovascular work to make sure you have enough in the tank as the clock ticks away.
It's a constant process because a match of this magnitude requires tremendous physical conditioning.
Able to get the advantage here. Elbow drop.
There's some power behind that punch.
Catches the leg.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire.
What is he trying to do here? No, 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 no.
This is one way to incite your opponent.
Oh, what a wind up. Right to the kidneys from behind. Oh, oh, what a hot shot.
He's got the target acquired. Just a matter of moments.
Now it's Jey Uso on the defensive.
Yeah, Cody, he's just focused on avoiding going through the table. That's all that matters.
Ooh, pinpointing the trachea.
For the big dog.
Spear from the big dog. Reigns put his stamp on this one.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
My goodness.
Shifts it back onto him. He's on his heels a bit now.
Considering how much time is left on the clock, I'm shocked it took this long for the signs of fatigue to really set in.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Knew what was coming there.
Elbow smash!
Makes him pay with a counter.
Reigns able to sidestep.
He is true.
action.
Back in the ring now.
Just whipped into the table.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Jay showing his instincts.
Standing moonsault. Punch right in the head. Right across his face. What a reversal by Reigns.
And Sammy dodges that one.
Not where you want to be right now, just carried like a rag doll here. I can't begin to imagine what he's got put.
You can't take any more of that. This must be over.
And he's able to reverse. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. Uh-oh. Buddy fights Jay back. Producing a trampling.
He's a...
He's taking a moment to feel the crowd, but he better focus on the opposition. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him. Sure, he's pumping himself up, but he's also giving his opponent a chance to recover.
Another win if he wants to stay in this.
Camuso is going to need to get his comeback on lockdown.
Good call.
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. And Jay saw it coming. Jimmy tied that one. A counter answered by another counter.
Could be big, going up high. Oh, timely counter by Zayn. Oh my God, what a move. Oh, no. And this match will head back to the ring. He'll head to the ring.
Nasty kick to the face. Oh, directly to the neck. There's some power behind that punch. Right to the kidneys from behind.
Answering back. Hung out to dry. Taking this to the floor. Mind buster.
Bam. Vicious.
And a magic.
position if his own move leads to his downfall.
He's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Jay showing his instincts.
Climbing up top, he's got big plans.
He wants it one more time.
To this one.
Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
To the body, looking to fight his way out.
Playing.
exclamation point on this match. An emphatic tables match victory.
You could just sense the intensity in the air throughout this one.
Yeah, this win was well earned.